who this is?
Hey.
He's just some driving cat.
Hello.
No, he ain't. He ain't just some driving cat, lady. This cat's got gasoline in his veins.
So I'm gonna be doing another session tonight. Let's see how far I can get in it.
Looks like you could use a drink, pussycat. I was at the track when Rusty.
We've seen this cutscene already. Didn't I do a save state? What was it? F1? Yeah. What? Is this a... What part is this? Yeah, no chance. I'm not even on the right island. It's how far away? Oh, come on. I wasn't even going on the right route. Yeah, I figured out I was going the complete wrong way. We'll see if I can actually lose the cops. Aggressive. You threw a car into me.
Thank you.
You didn't even know why you were chasing me. Y'all do more damage to the public than I really do. Let me guess, there's either a roadblock or another officer up here. Well, how'd I ever predict that? They act like I'm criminal number one here. But I don't think I did enough to get this roadblock they always have. Just cause I run from him? Just cause I have a prisoner? Nah. That ain't so realistic in my thoughts. If these vehicles would stay out of my way, You know, I try to stay on the median so they actually can just go about their day. But no. When I make a turn, there needs to be one right there in the way. I mean, seriously. Oh, I know about the tail, you stupid voice. There ain't a whole lot I can do other than what I'm doing. Really? You let me get all this way, then you fail the mission. Quit. There are too many cops on these roads. Way too many cops. Totally a fair game, I guess. See, it takes save states to level this game out. Come on, you're telling me all this is fair for a game. That this shouldn't be like a hardcore thing. How you damage so easily. How the cops are always there. How they have to have so many damn roadblocks. How a car has to be right in your way every time. And besides, it's just like restarting anyway. Well, where is it? Finally, I complete this level.
Thank you.
It's that far away, and I have to go through this route again. Come on. It's gonna crash. Yep.
Me.
Yo, dude, you were cutting it real fine. Here's what's going down. I got some problems with this businessman. He thinks he don't need to pay protection no more. We're gonna have to explain to him again. He don't compete too good, see? Well, he's got himself a chain of restaurants in town. So I kind of promised him we'd pay a visit on every one of his places by the end of the afternoon. Drive through the front of every single one. That don't give you a whole lot of time, but you just get it done. You clear?
So, I've got 2 minutes and 30 seconds. Because apparently this guy can't wait very long. Thank you. Why are you doing this game? Hold on.
Me.
Yo, dude. You.
He came right at me, you saw that.
Thank you.
I just wasted some time not thinking I needed to go a different direction.
we're out of there before the cops get their noses in.
Thank you.
these roads are so packed, man. They should really invest in some wider roads in this town.
Baby, baby, listen to me. Why don't you come into the office? Come on, baby. Maybe I got a little something for you.
I got something for you. Now back off.
Whoa, Dixie, stay loose, kitten.
You know what this is, don't you?
Give me the piece, baby.
Back off, Rufus. Don't you go making this worse. This ain't what I want.
Baby, give me the piece.
You got what's yours, baby.
Oh good, just just slide me around again. That's all this car is good for, is sliding. What the fuck is she in? I can't even get close to her. Yep, every tree. Gotta be hard as a rock. Nope, can't break. It's gotta be hard. And every cop has to be right there where they're not really needed. And they also have to be very aggressive. You know, because that's what makes a game fun. Not actual gameplay that people can work with, no. Just, you gotta make it hard as it can be. Slow her down. Damn. This car can only go so fast, and then you've got police after me as well. Oh, come on. Oh, woohoo, what else did I do, cop? Huh? What else? Since you need to announce every single thing I do. Saving. You didn't have a timer on there before. Suspect is doing this, he's doing that. Yep. Yep. Too late. Too late. Yeah. It's not like... I mean, a cop, they just give up, right? Or whoever I'm supposed to be playing, Private Eye, they just give up if all this would happen. They wouldn't pursue, they just give up when they think they've lost them like this. Oh yeah, give her a head start. Don't even let the car begin moving before she gets 5 blocks away. No, you ran me into another vehicle. I didn't hit them. It's your fault, cop. Gee, I wonder what he's doing. No, let's just pursue him mindlessly. Oh, yep. I guess we're going this way. The car wants to go this way, guys. Seriously, I don't think a person would just stop because, oh my god, they're 5 feet away. Wow. We've lost them, guys. Give me some time. I have to type in my name every fucking time. Can't just type it in once and it remembers. Oh no. And every so often it thinks I pressed a button twice, even though I'm only pressing it once per. Well.
Listen, lady, I gotta tell you, you got a real bad attitude. That ain't helping any.
I wanna see my lawyer.
You don't get it, do you? We don't want you. We just wanna know about the French guy. Or maybe you wanna tell us why you blew away your boss.
He wasn't my boss.
Whatever.
Listen, if I don't do what I'm told, I don't live too long. If I tell you what you wanna know, I don't live too long either.
Life sucks, huh?
Ain't you just a wise guy?
You gonna cut a deal, or are you gonna take communal showers for 20 years?
The French guy was pulling the strings.
Who's pulling his?
I don't know. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Well, we can come back to that. Suppose you don't know where he is either, huh? I said, I suppose you don't know where.
I heard. The guy's in Frisco.
I heard you were in town. Got some work and no room for second raters. A casino. You wanna come along?
My fee.
10%.
20.
Man, guys gotta make a living. 15.
20. You know my price.
Okay, but we do it my way.
Yes, my town. Well, I mean, I don't live here, but if I play any city, it's this one, just because it has a Golden Gate Bridge in it. Out of the way.
Everybody's ready, man.
Yeah, how about y'all do something, huh? Oh no, no, it's gotta be the driver. We've got other things to worry about than losing it. Why are you growing tails? Are you gonna become a quadruped? Fuck off. I know about that, but there ain't a whole lot more I can be doing about it either. We're lucky the car doesn't flip over. But y'all are so worried about the cops. There, I did something. Now you'll moan about it next. Come on, come on. Say we got a tail. Yeah, there you go. That's all you know how to say, isn't it? When you were born, they just told you, hey, you have a tail. You have a tail. And I'm supposed to do what exactly? We've got it too, man.
Gold Rush Hotel Mojo.
Damn, man! Hey, the trench! Watch the trench, man!
You know it.
Yeah, I know.
French guy in the city. On the run. Miami. Tell me who he talks to, where he goes. Rudy.
We gonna get out fine, man!
Thank you.
enough time to get there. Right into a tree. Messed up on the save state. That cop really needed to just stop. Are you sure about that? Are you sure that you've picked the right direction? Suspect has hit every vehicle in the vicinity. You say that, but you'll be right up this road. Yeah, look at that. As if I need other reasons to hit these cars. Mm-hmm. They're about to crash me. What do you bet? Yep! Are you fucking kidding me? Three cops right by each other. I can't even keep this car straight. Thank you. hidden in the square.
Here's the story. Take this case and make the exchange. Go over the Golden Gate and into the mountains. I'll let them know the car you're driving. You'll get the picture. Just don't get all hot-headed. They won't try anything. Just make the exchange and get out of there.
I ain't worried about you boys. I'm worried about the cops and how much damage my car has. Unless it resets it for once. No, of course not. On the upside, if I make it that far, we'll see the bridge and all its that even is a PlayStation anyway. Is it 32-bit or no, it's 16-bit, ain't it? Mr. Rambo over there. Thank you. game. You're gonna have to keep doing this till I don't hit the wall again. So you might as well just quit with the car. Okay, like, how is a light tap such as what keeps fucking me up really gonna stop a car from moving if it's already going? This guy's an ass, and he's just giving up on it. Fuck these missions that keep your damage. You know, sure, it's realistic, but it's not fun. And aren't games supposed to be fun? No, they should not carry over the damage like this. Fine, take me out, bitch. I mean, come on. Yep. Because people love having to do the same fucking mission a million damn times. Thank you. You know what? Fuck this. I'm redoing it. No game should ever carry over damage if it's another mission. Never carry over damage. Listen, I don't care.
You have.
Brain dead. Like, am I a ghost to them or something? Because they do not react like a normal person. It's only the cops who ever care. Do they, like, not realize I'm even there? Yeah, you totally lost me. That's why I could still see you on the fucking map. Totally lost me. Tell me another lie, why don't you? Oh my god, he's going over the speed limit. He must be enemy number one. Let's send every cop after him.
Yeah.
Oh yes, try it. Oh yes, make me feel like I'm horrible at games just cause, let's incorporate every bullshit tactic to our game as we can. I'm done. Done for the night.